An annual celebration here yesterday in Pittsburgh. The parade and all kinds of things featuring St. Patrick's Day celebrations across North America. Yesterday in Albany, in the American Hockey League, Albany against the Hartford Wolfpack, and it was pucks and paws. $13 for a ticket, $5 for the dog, and the $5 went to the Mohawk and Hudson Humane Society. Watch this dog. He spots a guy ahead of him with a hot dog in his hand. Look at that. He's staring down the sandwich. And they won the game over Hartford, did the Devils 2-0. All right, now we have only one referee here in the third, Mike Lego, and he's explaining to the captains. Mike Hassenfratz is out. Pierre, you learned something.
Yeah, symptoms of a concussion, so some head trauma for Mike Hassenfratz. He will not finish the game.